Michael Jackson, The Experience. What a game. Now, I remember getting this in 2010 as a Christmas present, and I, to be honest, was blown away for 5 weeks. I'm not saying that I'm ungrateful that I got this game, however, this game had some faults. This was a motion game designed for the Wii, and it was similar to the Just Dance series, and you would use your Wii remote to detect the movements. His music, his moves, your experience. Michael Jackson, The Experience. Made by Ubisoft and licensed by Nintendo. Now at the back it says, the ultimate dance experience. Step into the world of the King of Pop and dance to 27 smash hits. They got that one correct. Bad, Beat It, Billie Jean, Smooth Criminal, Thriller, Black or White, Earth Song, and many more. Learn all of Michael's moves using the Michael Jackson School Mode. Share center stage with up to 4 friends. Dance and sing along to Michael's greatest hits. Includes the exclusive track, Another Part of Me. Yeah, that was just me reading the blurb. Beautiful blurb, isn't it? Anywho, this Michael Jackson game actually kept me occupied during my primary school years. Just for the shits and giggles, to be honest. I really enjoyed this game, dancing to Michael Jackson, similar to the Just Dance games. However, there was some faults. Whenever I felt I was dancing, since the Wii only picks up the hand, this game wasn't designed for just hand moves. This is designed for the whole body. I would imagine that the Wii Connect, the Wii Connect game of this version was probably better. However, I didn't own a Xbox. Did I just say Wii Connect? Anywho, I think the Xbox Connect probably had a better installment for this game. Considering it captured your whole body. However, this game was alright. I did find that the song choices were a bit not fun to dance to. I'll give you an example. Bad, Beat It, Billie Jean, Smooth Criminal, Thriller, Black or White. They're all high, they're all fast songs, good to dance to. However, if I remember so correctly, there's also Will You Be There, Heal the World, Earth Song. And I think that's it in terms of slow songs. To be honest, if you look at the choreography for those dances, they're not really fun to dance to. I'm not sure if people will actually enjoy it. And I'm not surprised that I got 2 out of 5 stars in terms of dancing to it. So that's my little concern about the dance moves. However, this is a 7-year-old game. This was released in 2010. I reckon they should release this game. Not to the public, just to MJ fans using the via the Michael Jackson store. They should just make a rebooted version of Michael Jackson, The Experience. That's just a side note. In terms of the Michael Jackson school mode, now in the game you have to earn stars, and that stars help you unlock different tutorials for the Michael Jackson school mode, which is quite fair. However, the Michael Jackson school mode actually teaches you a few beats. Just like a certain section. For example, the Billie Jean Michael Jackson school mode, it only taught you the moonwalk. I think it actually did only teach you the moonwalk. No, actually, it taught you the T-Rex, the side glide, I think the spin, I'm not sure, as well as the moonwalk. And I think the Billie Jean opening sequence. All in all, they should include all the whole segment of the song from beginning to end. However, that's just my nitpicking, to be honest. In terms of the actual graphics of the game, if you look at the pictograms that I show you, I'm not sure what were they doing in Ubisoft. However, this doesn't look like Michael. As you can tell, you can tell that's a dancer that's in Michael Jackson clothes, and the faces are washed out in terms of what they actually look like. Doesn't even look like Michael. It would have been better if they actually included a Michael Jackson live a Michael Jackson live video footage, and you can just copy off it. But I can see why they wanted to do it, kind of like that ghostly effect kind of thing, but that doesn't really work. In terms of the backdrops, they're meant to emulate the backdrops are meant to emulate the backgrounds used in the music video. Billie Jean is a good example. Beat It's a good example. Thriller is also a good example. But in terms of the backdrops, they kind of look lazy in a sense. They don't really look like... they do emulate it, but they don't really, really look like it. It's kind of like... No, I wouldn't say it. Because I don't know what I'm saying anymore. In terms of some moves, they are crazy. A perfect example is in Smooth Criminal, where you would do the lean. How could you possibly do that? I'm just saying, in terms of the Wii Remote, it's... I tried actually leaning. And last time I did it, my face ended up against the ground and I had to go to hospital. But it's okay. It's all good. Anywho, what else is to say about it? Let me open it up. I understand that this is a basic dance game, and in a sense that the movements are quite simple. I certainly learnt my first Michael Jackson choreographies from this game. However, some moves aren't really Michael Jackson authentic, in a sense. That's just me nitpicking as a tribute artist. However, I feel that these moves are basic, but I feel that it had a reason why it was basic, as it's a basic dance game. I would rate this game, because I haven't actually made a full review of this game since I first got it. I don't know what I've been doing for the past 7 years. However, in my initial gameplay, when I first received this, I would rate it a 4 out of 5. That being said, since I'm a Michael Jackson fan, totally, I'll totally rate this a good 4 out of 5. But as a usual, as let's just say for a gamer who likes Just Dance, I would rate it a 3 out of 5, or even a 2.5 out of 5. This is because this is more tailored to Michael Jackson fans, and that it was really tailored just to grab money off his death. However, this is actually a good game to enjoy. But now that I think of it, I would rate this just a solid 3 out of 5. The music's good. I don't know, how would you rate the music? Quality's good. It has to be, because it's a digital copy. The dance moves are good. However, could be worked on, but since it's an old game, I forgive you for that. The Michael Jackson dance school could be improved. I would spend, actually, a more effective way learning the Michael Jackson dance school is to just grab a live Michael Jackson video and just mirror it. And then you would just copy off that, and that's how you learn a routine in seconds. Not really seconds. Took me 5 weeks to learn Dangerous. Anywho, this is my review for Michael Jackson The Experience. Hope you enjoy, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.